With gratitude for God's steadfast love and with commitment to serve God through the ministries of this church, let us offer our gifts and pledges of support.
Thank you. us pray. We thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. Thank you for the gift of forgiveness and renewal through Jesus Christ. Thank you for the gift of the church, for the gift of this church, our spiritual home, our second home, where we learn and practice how to be your faithful disciples. Because of your great faithfulness to us, not only are we grateful, but we also commit to share the gospel through the ministries of our second home. As we dedicate our offering,